I set up a small office in the laundry room down here because it's always quiet and cool, and have a desktop propped up on two old cabinet doors, and I want to make a proper table for here. The legs for this table are going to be two C-shaped frames like this, and I'm going to make it out of these pieces of wood. These two pieces will be the legs, and this is going to be one of the horizontal parts of the legs. This is how the frames go together. And for the corners, it would be logical to use a bridle joint. That would be fairly strong. But I'm actually going to double that and have two tenons in the bridle joint. And I'll cut those with my quickset tenon jig, which I've got set up with a template here for cutting both slots. I'm cutting it first at half depth and later at full depth, just to make it easier for the saw. Now for the mating part, I need to move these cuts over by a quarter of an inch so that I cut slots where I have material here. And this jig reduces 3-to-1 from the template, so if I just loosen that and use this piece to mark where the slot is now, and move that over by... Oh, I'm out of range on my slots here, so I'll have to flip this template. This one's a bit tight. These legs go on either side of the table, but to keep them from tipping side to side, I made this part, which is made almost the same way as the legs, and that goes in between like this. Now I need to mount the top on here, and I want to screw that in from below, but it's awfully thick here, so I'm going to glue a rail on here, but because the top is made out of solid wood, it's going to shrink and contract in this direction a little bit, which means I actually need a slot so that this screw can move side to side in here. The desktop is just two old pieces of tabletop glued together. And adding small wooden pads to the feet so it won't rock on an uneven floor. Howee!